بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. My case today is patient with right renal colic. As we see here, there is hydronephrotic changes involving the right kidney and upper ureter. And also there is echogenic area noted on the ureterovesical region on the right side with shadowing consistent with stone. With Doppler ultrasound, there is jet on the left side, but there is no jet on the right side, as we see in this Doppler ultrasound. This means there is no jet on the right side, there is complete obstruction. If we do also the Doppler and we see the resistive index, is increased on the right side. Thank you for listening and hoping to see you soon in another talk.